tinted version of the famous banana dance recently came to light in America. It was probably shown to cinema goers as a short film before the main feature. The censors saw to it that Josephine was dressed rather more modestly than she was for Paris audiences, but the setting is exactly the same. This is Josephine Baker on the stage of the Folies Bergère at a moment of music hall history.